They call him Dr. Iron Fist. He's been at the top for a decade.
The former WBO World Heavyweight Champion, Dr. Iron Fist, Vitali Klitschko. He is one of the few fighters in boxing history to have defeated every opponent he has ever faced. The linear, legitimate, universally recognized, undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Lennox.
Is this a fight too far for Britain's greatest champion? Who establishes control with the jab? Watch for that as it gets untidy early on here. It's a good start this by Klitschko, who rams in a very good looking right hand. He's getting the better of things in this opening round. Maybe he's feeling the strength of Klitschko too. Gets there with a right hand, but momentarily seems to trouble Lewis, who hasn't got his jab going yet.
Look how weird the way he fights is. It's such an awkward way of moving.
You know, Manny said, listen, Klitschko's around. That's the new generation. You can beat the guys from this generation and the guys from the next generation.
He said, this is going to be an easy fight. The guy's got no heart. Blah, blah, blah. I'm like, it's different when you get in there.
Yet again, his quick hands troubling the long reigning champion. Saw the way, but there's a left jab of some authority by Lewis, and that prompted Klitschko momentarily. Stopped him in his tracks. It was a heavy, heavy shot. Taking this at 2 weeks' notice and gets it with the right hand, and Lewis wants to hold. He's hurt by that. He wanted to hold. Klitschko has got him a bit wobbly here. Lewis is in trouble here in round two. Can Lewis turn this around again? He's hit with the right hand. This big, strong Ukrainian. But Klitschko comes back again, and Lewis, his defense looks a bit weak tonight. Klitschko got there with a left hook as well. Lewis is trying to gamble with big shots. He's forgotten the jab, and he's leaving himself really open. He just looks a shadow of himself at the moment. Klitschko, at the moment, is looking the likely winner of this. And now, Lewis goes for it. Is he going to show championship quality here? With an all-out attack, Klitschko is cut by the left eye.
Good left hook there from Klitschko.
He seems to be just the boss, doesn't he, Lewis? Looking a bit troubled and disorganized as he sags against the ropes. Now Lewis starts to find the range with that jab. Is Klitschko going to be discouraged by the injury?
What people don't realize about this fight, I wasn't fighting for 12 rounds. I was fighting to knock this guy out.
He walked into a right hand, Lewis, but walked straight through it. Klitschko's mouth as well. He must be very, very uncomfortable there. Gashes all over the place. Both of that period to ascendancy, establishing that lead left hand.
Looking for that, the uppercut.
Others didn't believe it.
Good left hook there, Klitschko.
Seems to be just the boss, doesn't he? Lewis looking a bit troubled and disorganized as he sags against the ropes. But Klitschko breathes heavily as he goes back to the corner, and his face is a mess. Is there a cut on the cheek as well, or is that just the blood from the eye? Klitschko's showing his bottle here, isn't he now?
He really is. With such damage, he's still from the eye, he's still fighting, he's took some good shots, but he's still trying to work on.
Oh, what an uppercut from Lewis! Absolute peace that Klitschko took back to. without going down. That was right out of the textbook from Lennox. Sharp little left hook. Klitschko looks strong as he pulls Lewis back across the ring. Not too worried that he has to use arms, elbows, anything. Oh, there's the uppercut again. They've stopped the fight and they're going to declare Lewis the winner. They think it was caused by a punch. It doesn't go.